What is up, you guys? It's your boy Big J here from Big J Gaming. We're back at it again with another live stream. We're playing Warframe today. I already know I love this game. Warframe, one of my favorite games. What's up, dog? What's up, doggy dog? My dog right there. He's pretty cute, you know. Yeah, we're playing some Warframe today. We got our boy Wudong. Wudong Prime. You know him. Wudong. We love Wudong. Wudong is great. He's funny. Yeah, Wudong a badass, man. Wudong. Wudong kill a couple people. I tell you, Wudong got a couple bodies up in his closet. But, we ain't gonna talk about that. Today, I'm running really low.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Yes, I know, Ortis, I know that. But we're running a little low on the money in the game, so we're gonna go get some money. Protea and Tisus, I ain't got either of that shit. Yeah, I got the mutagen mass shit going. What's the one on Hydron? It's a defense. Okay, I'm gonna keep doing that. I'm gonna do the exterminate. I need to get these two mutagen masses. Need to get those. Cause we're gonna get this gun here in a little while. Soon, hopefully. It's gonna be a really cool looking gun. It looks like a beast, man. It looks scary, dude. Like, if some dude had that attached to his arm, I'd tell him to go to the doctor. So, it's a pretty cool looking gun. We're gonna get that ship up there soon. Not the one that's moving, the one that's going straight. The scimitar, or scimitar, whatever the fuck it's called. We're gonna be getting that soon. Oh, there's the Northern Nightwave ship. And the Mantis. What's going on? Oh, that's right. The robots are on my side today. Yeah. That's right. We got the robots on our side. Okay, this is fun. What we gonna? Want to catch up to the team, so we're just gonna. I'm stuck. Well, how much energy is that? Not that much. Alright, that's cool. Here we go. You're stealing all my kills, man. Open that. That's right, we got some Infinity. We like Infinity. Infinity is really good. We need that stuff. Helps us leveling up and getting free stuff. Oh, God. Oh, that's a big dude. Why does fool need help opening that door? What does he need? We can't go to extraction. Why are you telling me to go to extraction? We can't go there yet. Anybody back here? No, nobody. How?
Welcome to the ranks, and they all have one. Very successful mission. Find extraction.
Oh my God! All the dead ends, man. Whoops! Thank you. they can hear that man in there anymore. I'm actually gonna make that a build here in a minute. We're gonna make the fast travel build for Wukong Prime. His real name is Wudong. His name is Wudong Prime. I didn't get any kills that game. I got 18. This dude got one kill. He took no damage. He took no, basically no damage. I didn't do anything. I got one upgrade. The hell. 18 melee kills. Ah, they got all the kills, man. And I still got two headshot kills and I didn't even use a gun. That's pretty baller. Honestly, it's kind of cool. Let me leave the team. Thank you. Leave the team. I'm not a part of the team. I hate being on the team. And I also can't sing. Alright. I just make the. We need to make the duration build. The Wudong Prime duration build. Okay, goodbye. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. Hey, there we go. Alright, so first off, we gotta put on steel charge. That's a good one. Second off, we need primed continuity. Alright, we gotta add that continuity. You gotta get as much duration in there as you can. Now, for the second one, you want flow from progressive. You want, where is it? You're gonna want constitution. And you're going to want streamline. I mean, you're going to want prime streamline, but I don't have that. So, alright, so that's cool. Only lasts 3 seconds. That ain't fast at all. That ain't even close to fast, man. Well, yeah, you might want natural talent just to make it a little bit easier on yourself. I don't know where I'm going with this. I'll figure it out in a second. We'll get there. You know, let's put some strength up in here. We want Umbral Intensify. That's always a good thing to have. Umbral Intensify is always good to have. And then,
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
The view? That's Excalibur Prime right there. Alright, what do I want? I don't know what I want. Yeah, I do. I know what I want. Question is, where is it at? It's over here. We need this. I know. It's in the wrong spot. Get over it. I still barely. It's not even 4 seconds. What the hell, man? What is this? This is bullshit. But we ain't ever gonna use this build, so it don't matter. Speaking of, we're not even gonna use Wukong. We're not even gonna use him right now. Who we gonna use? What we gonna do? What you gonna do? What we gonna do? Who you gonna do? Wait, that's something wrong. Alright. Actually, I know exactly what I'm going to do. I am going to use. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do or who I'm gonna use. We're gonna use Frost Prime. I wanna use him. For a minute, I made a build for him. Let me find it. Okay, this is this one. The duration on this stuff ain't worth a damn. But we're not really worried about avalanche. We're not really worried about this either. I mean, it's still 6 seconds. I mean, that is more than enough time to kill those fools. So. Why am I using rejuvenation? What is that? Oh, I thought that was. Whoops. Alright, never mind. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, but we ain't gonna use Bowser Prime either. We ain't using that shit. We are going to use Tigress. because Tigris is a fun weapon to use. We are not going to be doing that. We are going to use this. We're not going to use Orthos Prime. We are going to use Reaper Prime because that is what Frost will use. And I want to be like Frost. There, we just don't need to let that. Alright. Let's get. Wait, hold on. I got to make sure I got everything right. Hold on, hold on. Make sure I got the right build on this thing. 14,000 in total. Shell compression. I don't want to use shell compression. Do I have anything better that I could use? Reduces the chance anyone will hear gunfire by 75. That ain't bad, but like, I need a quicker reload is what I need. Because the reload is 2 names slow. Where does that 50% reload speed? Sick and Fury ain't bad. You know what? Screw the shotgun spaz. Oh, that one's just enough. You know what? Screw that. We don't need it. Well, that decreases the reload by 0.2%. Oh, whoop. Whoop-de-doo. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Okay, wait. So this is 15%. So this would put it at 1.3 seconds? Can you change the magazine on this thing? You can. You can make it 3. Well, damn. But we'll try that another time. Right now, we're going to go with Seeking Fury. Alright. Let's get to it. Wait, hold on. I don't know if I have any Reaper Prime builds. Oh, God. Oh, okay, I got one. Can I put a catalyst in this? Okay, well, I'm making a catalyst, so. We will be putting a catalyst on Reaper Prime.
Well put together, operator. Now get out there and
cut down the...
and make the Lotus proud.
So pretty much tomorrow, when I... get on, because like I didn't get on till like noon today. This will be ready when I get on tomorrow. This will be ready, and that'll be ready. So we got one person in the stream. Thank you so much for joining. What in the fuck is over my head? Oh, it's a snow cloud. How cute. Ew, disgusting. Fuck that cloud. You know what? Screw it. We'll keep the cloud. It makes sense. It makes sense. Why do I got Barrow Takir symbols? I don't want that. Get that out of here. I want the clan. You gotta represent the clan. What's the alliance symbol? We don't have one, do we? Nope. All right, it's the clan. Representing out here, hustling. Wait, I thought I saw a little pink thing. I can't go in here and get that shit removed, can I? Oh, okay. I thought I saw a little pink thing on there. I'm losing my mind, y'all. Alright, let's go. Let's get to it. Alright, let's see. What can we do? How do you do? Alright, let's see here. What are we doing? We're going to finish this mutagen mask stuff here on Kappa. Because we capping. Ha ha ha. Hot laugh. Laugh. Or don't. That's cool. Do what you want. everybody had a happy New Year's Day. Starting 2021 off with a bang. Apparently, Dixie D'Amelio said the N-word. I kind of want to hear that just because it'd be funny watching some average white girl just be like, man, you know where I'm going. So, like, let's get down to business to defeat these guys. This is what COVID would do to people, alright? This is what COVID is gonna manifest. Okay, Reaper Prime is a lot better than I remember it being. Oh, dude, if I could put a catalyst on this, this thing would be beast. It would just really help if I could hit my targets. On this melee weapon, man. How far off this damn thing go? Oh, damn. It's pretty big. Oh, wait, that's a good one. Alright, this is a really boring gameplay, so we're gonna hack this up a little bit. Hold up. Oh, wait, there it goes. Wait, somebody joined the squad? The remix squad! False Brown, funny shit. Can't hit anything with this man. Ooh, there's a juggernaut. I want it to spawn. I hope the juggernaut spawns. On this mission, I would like a real challenge today. Not dropping energy. Here he comes. Where is the beast? The number of the beast! 666. Damn.
We got 5 seconds to kill this bastard. Damn it. No. He ain't gonna revive me. Holy. He ain't even going after me, damn thing. Oh no, that didn't hurt. Pollen dude sucks at this game. What's his mastery rank? You're level 27, man. Come on. You know better. You're making my game play a little bad. Come on. Let's do that. This thing's like Mjolnir. I throw it and the bitch come back. Like my ex. And I throw that bitch away and she come on back. Nah, I'm sorry. No, I'm not. I threw his ass home. Back out the door. We got 12,000 credits. That's pretty bad. So we out here. We gassing. We playing. I don't know why I'm talking like that. But it is what it is. It is what it is. My favorite meme right there. I dealt 81%. This dude did not deal... Nah, I dealt 100% of the damage in that match. He didn't do shit. He didn't do shit. This dude acting like we can't see what he said the first time. Like, bruh. We heard you say, or saw where you said Necros and then Necros again. Do I have any of this? I got one. Got a little fucking snow cloud, man. That's so fucking weird. Alright. What we doing now? Waiting on that Nincondi Prime. Gonna get some nunchuck. Nunchuck your business. That didn't make any sense. I really wanted that to make sense, but it didn't. You know, we're gonna use our boy Loki, man. I ain't used this fool in forever. Man, I love Loki Prime. I love Loki. Loki was, when I started playing this game, Volt was not a starter. It was Excalibur, Mag, or Loki. And I picked Loki. And man, I remember when Loki Prime came out. I was so happy. And I bought that shit. And then I sold Doug. And then I got rid of the Loki Prime. And then I didn't have him for a long time. And I was really sad. You know? Our regalia. We're going to put the clan emblem up on there. Yup. There we go. And you know what we're gonna use? We ain't gonna use that. No, we ain't gonna use Vectus. We ain't gonna use Zug. We're not gonna use Yoj. Is Yoj. We're gonna use Paris Prime. That's what we're gonna use. We're gonna use Paris Prime.
Excellent armaments, operator.
Alright, that's a
4,000. Please return
covered in blood.
Alright, we're gonna use this one. It's a 4,000. We're gonna use Hiku. Or do we want to use Ballistica? No, I want to use this. I like flinging these things around. I know how wrong that sounds too, so. And we're gonna use we're gonna Orthos Prime. And that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna use Orthos Prime. But we do need to make a change to the Cyandana. My bandana. I'm thinking this. Yeah. Yeah, that looks good. I like it. I like how it looks. Yeah. It's pretty good.
Do you remember the old war, right, operator?
Take a look at our builds here.
Order
right,
seems
we got
to
them.
Have misplaced those memories.
This ain't the Agent 47 build. This one is clearly the Agent 47 build. Why you got energy siphon? We need sprint boost. We gotta get that speed. Alright, oh man, we need to upgrade this. Hold on. Goodbye. No, we are not using rage. I saw a video and this guy was like, always use rage if you can. It's really good for the frame. No. Absolutely not. I have found no use in that bullshit. Damn, dude. What am I doing here? I ain't got nothing. We get some streamline in here. Goodbye. Natural talent. What the fuck am I using that for? Goodbye. What is this? Undying will. I'll tell you what, I ain't got the will to live. Nothing. Armored agility. That's what that's gonna be. Get that speed. This right, what am I supposed to use here? Well, I can use range for like the disarm and for the teleport. It deals 200 damage. I didn't even know it dealt damage. Alright. Now that we cool over there. Loki Prime. Loki is my boy. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, wait. I spent all that time on Loki, and we're going to have to switch to Ash. Hold up. We going to nuke that shit. We going to nuke that shit. We are going to nuke a bitch tonight. Do-do-do-do. Nuke a bitch tonight. Do that bitch tonight with Ash Prime. Do poop diddy scoop de whoop poop de scoop de whoop. Alright, so we got the Deadeye build, but we gonna use the nuke. That's the nuke build. And we nuke everybody. Whoop, de scoop, de nuke. Whoop, de scoop, de nuke, de poop. De scoop, de nuke. Whoop, de nuke, de poop. De scoop, de nuke. Got Ash Prime, my other favorite Prime character in the game. See, I like Ash Prime. I like Loki Prime. I like Wudong Prime. His name's Wukong, but I call him Wudong, alright? Because he pulls out the big staff. Wudong, Dong staff, Long.
who don't. Alright. And I like Serene or Saren Prime, however you pronounce it. I don't have her, but I like her. I like Necros Prime. I am going to like Harrow Prime if that's gonna happen. Because that needs to happen. They all got these little things up on top of them. Oh shit, they just found it. They ain't even at the dig site yet. What the hell? I forgot about my Helios Prime. That thing ain't gonna help me out today. Good night, everybody. You all have to go. You have to go see the man. Stay up. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just fucking. But this is Excavator B. I don't make any sense. How is this Excavator B? I'm sorry, but this is clearly the first excavator. Unless these fools have been here for a little bit. Trying to get the shit done, but they see that they're stupid, they can't do it. Man, I can't wait to bring the Reaper Prime up in the mission. Oh, that hurt. I'm sorry. Wait, is it going to punch through the corner? Oh shit! It punches through it! Don't miss the drone. I think I'm about to steal. I'm gonna go get this next excavator up and I've always wanted to do that. Alright, that's cool. Hey team, where y'all at? I saw that thing up over there. Oh no 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 no, I don't want to start it. I do not want to start that. Damn it. I didn't even enter the zone, what are you talking about? I guess I'll stay over there. What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? sit down. I love how the ash poppy just walked up to her slowly. I have some power, power. Just keep her going, boy. Let's keep her going. You already know we want to keep her going. That's nice. I've got 20 seconds left, so I'm going to come over here. 20 seconds. 900 and a. Look at that battery. Yes, I know it has lost power, Lotus. I am not blind. How is it that the Lotus can still talk to us? She ain't even on our team right now. Yeah, that is one tap, that motherfucker. Here. Right. Sit down and give me your battery. Like the bully at the lunch table at school. So wait, did we get the Vitus essence? Did we get that already? No, we didn't. What kind of bullshit? Stuff like resonance. Alright. Oh yeah, so speaking of that, I'm gonna show. I always wanted to, apparently this hurts people now. Apparently this hurts your enemies. So that ain't hurt. I don't hurt them like a damn, but it hurts me. Somebody told me that the bullet dash, if you run through an enemy, it'll hurt them. And I wanted to find out if that was true or not. It would appear not. I am what? I'm stuck in the corner. And I'm stuck on a tree branch. And a bullshit. What am I stuck on? Oh, that's a knock. Oh god. Oh no. It's gonna hurt. You're gonna keep on hurting. You're gonna keep on hurting. I'm hungry. Oh shit, I don't want that to explode on me. Ah, that hurts. Just melted the fuck out of me. Can I nuke you? Yes, I can. It hurts. It hurts. Nope. I was never here. You do not know me. Oh, he got two of these things on him. Oh, he's special. Oh, he's just special, ain't he? Oh, he dead. I know that. Oh, that's right. It's every 2 upgrade we get something. Okay. I guess it gives us the Vitus Essence at the end of the mission now. Because he used to, what it would do. When I first came back, the first time that I started coming back playing this game before I had the new one. Because I quit this game. I think it was shortly after. I was. Which Prime had just come out? I think it was Necros Prime. I think Necros Prime had just come out. I had played with them. I got rid of all my Prime stuff and everything. But I didn't plan on coming back to the game. I got rid of everything. I treated it like I was like getting a divorce. I got rid of every last thing I could get trying to screw anybody over to try to hack my PlayStation account. Because my PlayStation account got hacked. So I come back, not expecting to come back, and I get back to the game, and it's like there's this new frame called Chroma, and then Chroma Prime, and I'm like, what the fuck is that? What is this? And then it was like, and then there's Harrow, and now I'm stuck. That's the real reason they put the Tenno in the game, is because people get stuck all the time and they're like, well, they need a way out without having to leave and lose their rewards. Oh shit, did that one get destroyed? I don't know why the second, why that A one was up. Like, what the heck? Does this damage you? No, it just massages your feet. Makes you vibrate. That sounds fun. Alright. What is, oh. We got a Nidus, an Octavia, and an A. My girl with the next girl. My boy. Get the girl, get the next baby. Shit, this thing almost out of power. Where's all the evil dudes at? With the battery packs. Oh, there's somebody. What y'all doing over here, man? What y'all doing? Oh. My man. Whoa! What did I just do? What was that? I just told that dude to sit down. I just did like a fatality on him. What was that? Nope, I do not want to be a part of that explosion. Get some more cryotic. Before I enter the area, I'm gonna wait and see if they're coming. Or if they are gonna well, just eat them up, why don't you, bitch? Hold up, my ability's a little bit better than yours, buddy. What the heck? Kinda glitchy ass lag is this. Oh somebody gonna revive him? Oh wait, this is the arbitration. We can't just go and. Copy just kept hitting him. I mean, just told his ass to sit down. Yo, team, what y'all doing? Hold on. Oh, we lost the big fight. Bombers, man, them things. Ooh. About a blast on your ass. What is this? What is this symbol over here? What is this? What is this? Huh? What is this? I must know. We gotta have fun. Oh, death device. I thought it gave it to you in the middle of the thing. Did I just get another one? Let's go get this. Let's get down to business. Oh, that doesn't kill you. You watch him, he just like stepped back and was like, nah man, you don't need none of this right here. It ain't necessary. All this violence. Shit, you're killing the fuck out of me. Oh god. No you don't. Oh yeah. That's what I've been looking for right there. Nuke. Alright, anyway. I was just having fun, I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I was doing, I was having fun. It would be a shame if you just died somehow. Oh. You're not so good at protecting now, are you? Alright, sorry, I had to throw something more. Alright. staying really good. I mean, then again, I forget with arbitration, actually strength is up by like 300%, which means normally these guys would be walking all over me right now. I would be so dead. Oh, that's a good aura. I mean, it ain't too bad. But I'm not... Damn, dude, that's not bad. That's pretty cool. Whoa! What just happened? What was that? Do it again. Oh, that's cool. How is this dude dead again? Oh my god. Probably because I ain't paying no damn attention. And I'm just off doing my own damn thing. The little thing we need. I don't remember how you do it. I don't want to go to extraction. Well, fine. We can go to extraction, but I'm bringing this battery with me. Me and this battery are out of here. How the fuck do I get where I'm going? Me and this battery are out of here. I brought the battery with me. You can do that. That's cool. I got 6 Vitus Essence. Yo. Oh, man. I got 32 scans. That's the best I could do. I could only get some scans, you know. That's all I'm good for is just scanning shit, I guess. I don't know. So I got some stupid sculpture, 1000 endo. That's pretty good. I like 1000 endo. We got Shepherd Aura. It's pretty cool. I got some Moonlight Dragon Lilies. 600 Cryotic. 4 Cephalon Resonance. Some other bullshit I don't need. Cool.
Nora is all about incentivizing.
Alright. Well, guys, I had a lot of fun. Actually, I'll tell you what. Before I end this stream, I'll tell you what I do. I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do these two right here.
You know.
And then I will be off. I'm gonna go take a nap. I'm tired. Got some stuff I gotta do. Mobile defense, nope. Death detonation mode. No, absolutely not. Aphrodite. No shield mode. No, wrong character. Survival with death detonation mode. What's it with y'all and y'all death detonation? Rescue vampire mode. I'll pass. You know what? Actually, no. spy? I could do the spy. That wouldn't be too bad. Interception. Nope. Puck. Nope. No pucks to give here.
Witness. My control expands to a new sector. Except, you lack the capacity to stop me. Resolve to surrender or die. We shall speak again.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Alright, rescue, no.
Operator, I've run diagnostic regressions. All systems nominal.
I don't want to do any of these, man. These all look boring as hell. I don't know if I'm just lacking the sense of adventure. What about the Kuva Fortress? This got a nightmare mode. Fucking death detonation. Deimos, what you got? Wait, it's got an assassination, right? Hold up. Doesn't Deimos have an assassination? It's got two. It's got Lophantis. And whatever the hell this is. Let's do this. Okay, never mind. Let's do this. Everybody always wanted to do Lophantis. Everybody wanted to do Lophantis. Why? Necros. I need to make Necros again. I need to get Necros. You'll be on an odd block schedule for the war. Yeah, tomorrow's my first day back to school, so I won't be streaming as much starting tomorrow, but oh hell. Let me through. I just wanna come see you. You my baby boo. I haven't done this shit in so long. I haven't done this shit in so damn long.
I need his energy. I need his stuff.
Equilibrium. I didn't see that.
Oh, got a nutsack.
I'm just singing, man. I've been watching a lot of Steve Harvey.
They won't be bothering
so what is this?
Anymore. Let's get out of here.
Comes the sigil.
Multiple signatures detected.
Rap me, Lola. Whoa, wait, I could go out of here.
Stop.
What does that say? I can't read it. What's it say? The collapse something.
Necro. Necro. Necro.
It's a necro's prime. I don't know what I'm doing. I had almost 200% accuracy. Holy shit. Excuse me. Hey man, you put some ninja stars in my hand, you gonna die. As simple as that. Excuse me. It's so simple, baby. Alright. Ew, PogChamps. What is this? PogChamp. Alright, well, we'll be on later on. You know how we do. So until then, I hope you guys did enjoy this stream of me being an absolute crack whore. And I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.